Nagpasiklaban ang mahigit na 45 fashion designers mula sa iba't ibang bansa sa ginanap na Vancouver Fashion Week. Pero ang naging crowd favorite ay walang iba kundi ang Pilipinang designer na si China Mamawal.
Absolutely epic. All the textiles, the fabrics, the proportions, everything was like an opera. And I think that's what Filipinos do best in design, is knowing how to take the human shape, the form, and accentuating in a way that's so sophisticated and luxurious. And China Mamawal absolutely did such a stunning job of that.
The dresses were beautiful. They make the women just stunning. It was such an entrance to see them come in. It was so good.
Amazing, amazing. I have a big heart for Philippines. I have a very close friend who passed away now. So I have a big responsibility to help showcase Filipino designers.
Binuo ng 29-year-old na fashion designer ang natatanging koleksyon ng gowns na nagpakita ng galing at husay ng Pilipino sa larangan ng fashion.
I really wanted to make a well-balanced collection. I wanted to start it with black because who doesn't like black? I'm also known for bridals, so there had to be like some white pieces. My gowns are like always sexy, they're always like stylish and modern. And then I had to put like a pop of color, which is the color of the year, Viva Magenta. That's why that was the finale. We were able to use like 5 rolls for that gown, and everything is just electric pleats.
She has made us proud tonight because she has raised the profile of the Filipino community in British Columbia, in Canada, for that matter. Her designs, her creation exuded sophistication and elegance and confidence. So, I think it showed her skill and talent as an artist and what a Filipino designer is able to contribute to the world of fashion.
Bida ang artistic quality ng nasabing 12-piece collection sa tulong ng grupo ng mga master cutter, mambuburda, at modista na pinili mismo ni Mamawal.
I really wanted to showcase our beading skills and like the tailoring, the fit, and the play of textures in the suits. I've worked with a lot of designers, a lot of influencers and stars, celebrities, locally and internationally, and I'm proud to say that there's a lot of talented Filipinos, it's just that they are not really given a chance. So I want to be one of those to like showcase Filipino talent, Filipino design in the whole world. And everyone's just saying like, your collection is amazing. And then like my whole team is watching back home. And then they've been messaging me that they're so proud because we really worked hard for this. So I'm very, very, very happy. And I'm happy to represent the Philippines.
Ito ang kauna-unahang international show ni Mamawal, pero siguradong hindi ito ang kanyang huli. Para sa TFC News, Stella Reyes, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver, British Columbia.